youngster.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be just me freestyling. I'm going to freestyle on my eyeshadow. Nothing intended or in mind. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you want more videos like this with me freestyling my makeup, just comment below and let me know. So first thing I'm going to use is an Olay Daily Clean wipe. And I'm just going to remove any dirt. You know, I already sanitized my hands and put some Vaseline on my lips to moisturize. I'm just make sure I get all that dirt off. Clean campus. I'm watching Kaylin and Kyla's vlogs. So yeah, I'm just gonna start with my eyebrows and just brush my hairs into place how I want them. And then I'm going to take the Ulta Beauty brow tint in the color medium. And all I'm gonna do is just brush that along my brows. Next, I'm going to take Foy Roberts Brown Brow Powder and I'm just going to outline my brows with that. Just so it's easier for me to clean up with the concealer. Now, I'm going to take Foy Roberts Praline Foundation Stick and I'm just going to clean my brows up with that. Now I'm just going to take that same concealer and bring it down to my eyelids so I can just prep for my eyeshadow. And now I'm just going to take a nude matte eye primer by Ulta and I'm just going to blend that in on top of my concealer. This is just a palette from Forever 21, a basic one, and I'm just going to take the color that looks most likely to my skin tone, and I'm just going to put that in my crease and above my crease. Now I'm just going to take this Ulta palette, and I'm just going to go in a little bit darker with the color Charm. And put that inside my crease. Now I'm going back in that Forever 21 palette and I'm putting that in my crease also. As you can see, I'm just gradually going darker, trying to get a dark brown color. And now, last but not least, the Foy Roberts Brown Brow Powder. I'm going to put that in my crease and adjust a little bit on my lids. Now I'm going to take the color Celestine and use it as my brow bone highlight. Taking LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color medium beige, and I'm just going to use this little flat, I want to say flat top brush, but it's not even a flat top brush. Little brush shape like this is best to use for when you want to use cut crease. I've tried doing cut creases with angle brushes and they don't turn out the same as it would using a brush that's shaped like this. I don't really know what the shape of this brush is called, but yeah, that's the best brush to use for cut crease. It was just so easy for me to do it compared to last time when I used the angle brush. Now I'm just going to take my concealer and I'm just going to wing it out for my cut crease and I'll show you up close. And I'm just going to blend that concealer because I don't want just cakey concealer sitting on top of my eyelids. So this is the color Half Baked by Urban Decay. I'm just going to put this in my inner corner to midpoint of my eyelid and just pack that all on. Next, I'm taking Midnight Blast by Urban Decay, and I'm just going to put this on the opposite side of my outer corner or winged concealer part, if that makes sense. Now I'm taking my eyeshadow crease brush and I'm just blending those two colors together so it's a seamless transition. Now I'm just going to go back in with that Foy Roberts Brown Brow Powder and just define that crease. I'm going to take my Superflex Eyelash Adhesive, and if you watch my videos on regular, you know I use this as a eyeliner sometimes. So I'm just going to go ahead and do my eyeliner / eyelash glue and just apply my lashes. Wiping any excess fallout from my eyeshadow on my face, just getting ready to prime my face. And I'm going to take NYX Photo Loving Primer, just put that all over. You guys know the routine. Now I'm just going to conceal with orange color correcting concealer, put it all in my dark areas, whatever I want to hide, under my foundation. And then just blend it. Now I'm taking Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the color Coconut, and I'm just gonna foundation my face. And I'm just gonna take that same color I used, LA Girl Pro in the color Medium Beige, and then I'm gonna take Fawn, that's a little darker highlight color, right under it, just so it would blend a little bit better with my contour. Because I wanted to go for a bronzy look, not so much contour, so I wanted to take a darker highlight color under it so it would just be like a seamless highlight to bronze kind of thing going on. You'll see what I mean in a second.
My eyebrows sometimes just gotta be a different shape, don't they? Like, for what? Some days this one wanna be square and round, square, and then this one wanna be round. Then some days this one wanna be square, and then some days this one wanna be round. You feel me? So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably just gonna fix it up with some powder or something. I don't know. We got to see. Wow, this eyeshadow on this eye looks better. Eyeshadow on the eye looks better on this eye than it does this eye. And this eyebrow looks better on this side than it does on this side. Like, I guess it balances itself out. I don't know. It's whatever. We're just gonna continue and call it a day. Okay? Okay. For anybody who has to say anything about me boxing off my eyebrows in the front, I really don't care. You feel me? Because I think it's cute. I like the square in the front. Don't really care. I like to do my makeup how I do my makeup. You feel me? Okay.
Now I'm going to take my Anastasia Beverly Hills and I'm going the orange. And I'm just going to use that. That's what I meant by bronzy. That's why I wanted to use the darker highlight color so it would mix with the orange. And then I'm just going to take one of the darker shades in the palettes. And I'm just going to mix that with the orange together. And you'll see what I'm talking about as it'll blend seamlessly together in a way. And just do that nose contour. Snatch my nose. You know what I'm saying. Snatch it. And we're just going to take that same color we used on my eyebrow highlight, and we're just going to highlight my face.
Wow. 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 Okay, let's blend that, please. Hey, girl. Okay. Y'all, my curls popping. If y'all want to know how I define my curls,
about my girl, but let me know. Comment down below.
I lost some of the footage of me doing my lips, but all I did was take a black eyeliner and a bronzy gold color, and I just blended them with some lip gloss. But that's all I got for you guys. Enjoy the slow-mos. See you in my next video. Youngster.